Hello, welcome to the Old Phone channel. Have you tried the new features of iPadOS 16? After the experience, you may be most concerned about how to downgrade to iPadOS 15 while saving data. In today's video, I will show you two ways to downgrade iPadOS 16 beta to iPadOS 15. It must be noted that downgrading will erase all data, so we need to make a backup before we downgrade. Connect your iPad to the computer. Open iTunes to backup iPad data to the computer. Backup path, select this computer. Then click Backup Now. Backup is completed. Now I will show you two ways to downgrade iPadOS 16 to iPadOS 15. So let's get started. Way 1. Use iTunes. So open your browser and enter ipswa.me. Select our iDevice model. Then we can see the latest iPadOS 15 ipswa file. Click on it, then download it to your computer. Well done, the download is finished. Then connect your iPad to the computer. Let's open iTunes. Press and hold Shift on the keyboard while clicking Restore. Then find the iPadOS 15 file you just downloaded and open it. Click Restore to proxy. Well done, now let's go ahead and set it up. Now you can see your iPad lands iPadOS 15 version. If you want to restore the previous data, you can use iTunes to restore. The end of the video will show how to restore it. Now I will show you next more easy way. Way 2. Use Old Phone iOS System Repair. Open Old Phone iOS System Repair after you back up your iPad data. Then connect your iPad to the computer. Switch back to Old Phone iOS System Repair and click Start option. Then click Deep Repair to proceed. Click Download to get the iPadOS 15 firmware. Now click Start to Deep Repair to proceed. Well done, it's finished. Let's set it up. Now you can see we are in iPadOS 15 version. Finally, I will show you how to restore your data from your iTunes backup. So let's get back to iTunes and start utilizing the backup we made earlier. Before we start, note that this backup is not compatible with the iPadOS 15 we have now. So we'll make some changes to this backup. Hold the Win and R key to open the ROM window. Type in %appdata%, and then click OK. Now we come to Apple Computer, Mobile Sync. If you don't see the backup folder here, type in %userprofile% instead. Then go to Apple, Mobile Sync. Open the backup folder. Judged by last modified time, this should be the backup we created just before. Let's get inside the folder. Scroll down to bottom. And find the info.plus file. Open it up with the notepad. Press Ctrl and F to launch the search tool, and search for the word product. Not too far down we'll find the product version. Below it we can see iPadOS 16.0. What we are going to do is change it to iPadOS 15.0. Then go ahead and save this file. Now we can get back to iTunes and start to restore. And select the backup we just modified. And now it says the restore is in process, just like that. You can see that your data is back to your iPad. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.